brothers and sisters in faith, I am glad to stand before you to read this poem written by Sheikh Ahmed Kanyang, to praise the one that has already been praised by the Lord, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and ask the Almighty to bless his offer and through him shower this gathering with mercy and forgive us for our sins. Ameen. The beloved of my beloved by Ahmed Kanyang. My journey to the beloved of the merciful left me in trance and merciful as I walked past the